Oh, was it?
Yeah, I don't. Let's see something, man. Hold on. Audio, here we go. Internal microphone. There's gotta be something. Look at something real quick. I mean, maybe that fixed it. I don't know, man. Just let me know, I guess, if you can hear like the game audio or whatever. Oh, shit. Oh, where'd the picture of the babushka go, man? Bitch ass pigeon. Gotta be something else around here. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I wonder where that doll went. The one that's like been watching me and shit. What? You say he's gonna suck my pussy? Alright, a little weird, but okay. Yeah, it's pretty sus, man. I don't know what to say. Where'd she go? Oh, look at this. There are legends that there was an orphanage in this camp. Strange girl was afraid of water. She did not wash it. I go to the one. After that, her spirit appears in the bathroom on a full moon. Oh, damn, dude. It's Bloody Mary, huh? That's crazy. We in the bathroom right now. Where's a mirror? I'll call out to her right now. I ain't scared. What's that? Bro, look at these people, man. They look fucking goofy as shit. 1946. They're just dead. Oh, yeah. Hold up. Where's that fuse? Here it is. There we go. What is that? Turn on the light. What I'm trying to do, man. It's not letting me. High voltage is life threatening? Bro, come on now. I'm gonna throw some water on it then. Gotta be like some gloves around here or some shit. I already read that shit. Nah. Come on, bitch. That'd be some gloves or something. Damn, that's hot. He's always on Rider League. What are you talking about? Oh, there we go. Oh, the lights are on. Look at that. Oh, dude. Alright, I guess I'm going to bed. It's like a really fucked up Five Nights at Freddy's, I guess. The clock stopped at 3:07 a.m. Oh, dude, the doors are shut again. The fuck? Oh, shit. What the fuck? There's this little teddy bear in there or something. Oh, the window's open. Bro, I just heard footsteps behind me.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Dude, she's just floating there, bro. Hey, miss, you doing okay? You doing all right there? Oh, shit. Bro, I tried to, but she ran away from me. She said I was too ugly. I know. Uh-uh. What the fuck was that? Oh, the carcass is gone. There's a bunch of feet now. Hey, look, it's Lennon. Look at that boy. Yeah, it was Lennon. This box wasn't here before. It's locked. It would be interesting to know what's inside. Oh, the birds just popped up. What the fuck? There's gotta be a key somewhere or something like that. Bet you it's around this room somewhere. There's probably a key. Gotta be a key. Oh, that door's shut now? What the fuck? There are spare light bulbs in the box. Dude, this game is tense. It makes me feel tense. Alright. Where was I supposed to put this bitch? Oh, it's this one, right? Something like that. Oh, there we go. Right there. Bro, there's gotta be a key somewhere. Alms for the poor. Oh, this door's locked now. That's cool. Well, first off, where'd this little weird ass bitch come from? The fuck? Hey man, go buy some clothes that fit you. Dude, I'm scared.
Ooh, what the fuck?
Oh, dude. Dude, she was trying to see my dick. That's what happened. She said she was trying to. What the fuck? Nah, bro. Y'all, do you see that, Andrew? On the stream? Bro. No. Dude, I'm scared, man. Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh. Oh, what the fuck? Dude, man, can I turn on these fucking lights again, man? Oh my gosh. Dude, I hear some heavy ass breathing. It was coming from the box right there. No, the door closed, man. No, the door closed. Oh, fuck. Hey, man, get me the fuck out of here, bro. Oh, what the fuck? Am I right? Oh. I was scared and I didn't know it would end there. I trusted her, my friend Anna. I'm sorry for not being able to stop this. Why is this door shut, man? Why does this ghost keep shutting all the fucking doors, dude? Oh my gosh. This crusty ass bitch. Turn on the lights, man. Dude, the jump scares in this game are definitely real. Oh my gosh. So, oh, what the fuck? It's in the vents? Where the fuck? There'll be something around here, dude. Oh shit, there's the key right there. Look at that. With a nice little fucking... With this key, I can open the box. Oh, here we go. This is about to get fucking rough. I already know it. Oh my gosh. No. Dear Diary, today is the annual opening day of my camp. I've been prepared for this for 3 years so that this summer will be special for me. During these days, I'll bring out real people in them, but they will also help me a lot. Night of 1958. The fuck? Anna, we need to run. It's all because of the director. I was finding her. She was talking to someone about something bad. You have to believe me. Warn everyone. We don't have much time until I hid her key in the closet. We can make it help me. Oh, that's creepy as fuck. You filthy child? What? You can't save them. What? Our special boy, Yakov, Came to the camp. He has no parents or relatives because he's still some of the rest. I don't know. Really. Foregoing bed children, always in bed home shores while counselors. This can distract them. Damn, dude, they really out here just gassing kids? What the fuck? What the fuck? There is someone behind it. What the fuck? You were told to get out of here. Leave this place alone. Bitch, open this fucking door. Creepy ass fucking doll, man. Oh, what the fuck? Bro, I'm literally having a fucking Dr. Phil talk with this fucking dead dude. Passing notes to him like we're in fucking middle school. What? Oh, what the fuck? I was accused, but I didn't do it. Get out of here. Oh, what the fuck? Get over here, you fucking little brat ass kid. Where'd you go, bitch? So I'd come in here. Oh, oh shit. Fuck, dude. Yes, here I can communicate with my friends. We guard this place because it is our home. A lot of people here just work our things, but my friends help me to drive away. I'm afraid that someone will see me, tell me that I live here, and those people will come. That creepy ass bunny ball doll, dude. It's like fucking just staring at me. Fuck, the doll's gone. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Dude, this game's creepy as fuck. Now I'm going to some hospital. Night number three. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, dude, these creepy ass fucking dolls. Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? Oh! Dude. I know what I'm doing is wrong, but I have no choice. I have to save my son. Lucky that Alexei agreed to help. I mustn't let him know. No one should know about our affairs. Mm-mm. Oh, what the fuck? Fucking creepy ass little doll. She's creepy as fuck. I don't know if I'll make it in the morning because today's shift is wild. I want to run away from here, but then I want to hear voices as if I'm not. She went into the closet. I'm afraid to fall or move the closet. I don't want to check if it's true, but maybe it's just sharpened after a glass of vodka. On the cabinet, weigh some prognosis, you know. Dude. Come on, man. I gotta be done. There's nothing else here. I'm tired of fucking these dudes. What? Oh! Damn. Scared the shit out of me. Dude, I'm locked in. What the fuck? Shit. What? What the fuck? Oh, fuck. Dude, I'm locked in here. This bitch hung herself and her body wasn't decomposed. And then I checked the letter and now her body's gone. She's not hanging. Oh, shit. All right, man. It says two people. If I go into the actual like Twitch studio thing, it'll tell me. I don't know. Oh, really? Death certificate. Damn. What the fuck? I'll be back soon. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, dude, I jumped so fucking hard at that. Oh, my God. Oh, dude, oh, my gosh. Damn. Oh, shit. Oh, that, okay, that's not what I said. Come on now. That's not what I said. was that it? That's the whole game? I guess that was the whole game. What was that, 2 hours worth? Yeah, I mean, it was only like $3, so I didn't expect much, but it was. It was well made. It scared the ever-living shit out of me. Dude, the jump scares in that were fucking crazy. Weaselack.
What cat?
What do you want? Yeah, if, like, Ray Liotta was a cat. Oh, a few days later, huh? I don't know, it's still going. From day to day. I had to wait for the person who bought this house, but after his arrival... I don't think that a woman from a shelter in Russia could get attached and follow me. Does this house have a pendulum for people like her? What if other spirits follow me? Maybe that's why I didn't find anyone in those houses. Escape from that bin. I'm not sure that would be. We need to try to get out and warn that guy that it's dangerous to stay here. The battery is dead. Dude, this can be the final jump scare right here. Oh my gosh, dude. Like lockdown in here. Dude. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, dude. She's like, she's whispering and shit. Oh, dude, I gotta walk towards her, man. I gotta walk towards her. Hello, ma'am? No. Oh, fuck. I gotta get the fuck out of here, man. Come on. No. Oh, shit. No. Oh. Oh my gosh, that was creepy as fuck. She whacked her finger at me. Dude, that wasn't bad for a little $3 game, man. That shit was not bad at all. Yeah, the barista game was like $5, but I haven't even finished that one yet. I need to finish that one. The last one. A pumpkin spice update? That'd be cool. They're like, yeah. Well, that was a fun little stream. Scared the ever living shit out of me. That's definitely getting uploaded to my YouTube, so.
Check me out on Twitch. Make sure you check me out on Twitch.